next morning in my room, 30 years later, I realized there's some other folks paying the price for the life they live. It would be the men and women in our armed forces. So let's unite, send a prayer. Keep them connected with their loved ones.
We run. She took me in my trailer and left me alone. Thank you so much. I respect you all. Thank you. God bless you, CAMDEN, Philly. I want to hear the people.